I've been able to rent movies with this before,